Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. Thank you for all my new followers, and today we're just gonna do a quick home workout and enjoy. So we're gonna start with just a few stretches. Neck, hand over, and you're gonna hold for 20. And forward, when you're pushing forward, you're going to push your head against your back. Over your head, push back. Careful not to push your neck forward, back straight. Other side. In and out, in, out, and once done, you're gonna hold and push back, really stretching the inside. Just bounce it a bit and hold. Bring your feet together and stretch it out. Hold this back and check it. Okay, so that was just a quick stretch, get those muscles stretched, and now for warm up. Okay, you're gonna jog on this spot for a minute. Okay, bum kicks, 4 minutes. Remember to breathe. Seconds left. and done. Okay, now for 30 jumping jacks. Let's go, arms straight up. Ten more. Two, one. Okay. Now, martial arts. We're gonna do some high knees. Let's go. 30 seconds. And done. And watch it. Okay. Now, for the workout. We're going to start with some squats. 30 squats. Let's go. When you're squatting, make sure your knees aren't going over your toe, they're in line. Really push out and lean back onto your heels. And squeeze that bum in. Two, one. Now for some lunge, you're gonna go back and twist. 10 on each leg. Eight, nine, 10. Other side. Last one. Remember to get some water if you need. Okay, next we're gonna just add in some abs. So down on your mat or anywhere you're comfy. Your legs are up, core tight, engage, and you're gonna punch for a minute. And hold for 20. And done. Okay. Gonna go onto your side. On your one bum cheek a bit. If you have any hip problems or arthritis, I wouldn't recommend. Rather do full out crunches. Arm in, hand on your other hip, and out. and other side. Remember to breathe. Two, one. Okay, breathe it out. And up we get. Okay. Now, I'm gonna do some side lunges. Let's go. Well, side back. Really get that knee down. The slower, the better. And 20 and up. Okay, now for some 20 jump squat. Okay, this is our last exercise. Make sure your core's engaged, chest is up. And I like to call these the supermans. So you're gonna really stretch it out. You're gonna be doing 15 on each side, so it's 30 all together. Ten more. Three, two, one. And we're gonna cool down a bit, stretch it out. So forward, I mean back. Push your arms forward. Onto your tummy and push it up. Up we go. Stretch those legs out. Touch your toe. Other side. And butterfly. Legs, show your back straight, get those legs down. You can push it down if you need. One leg over, twist it around. other side. Make sure your bum cheek is not too much off the ground. You really want to get that foot flat and just pull it. You should be feeling it pull down your glutes. And let me get up. Gonna breathe in. Out. In. And gonna take it over. Out. And in. And out. And take your arm over. Really stretch the tricep. Other side. Last time, in, out, in, out, in, and stretch it up, out, and done, and shake it. Thank you for watching my channel. I hope you enjoyed this. Please comment below and see you in the next one. Bye. Love and happiness.